In 2007, the Seychelles government appointed former Irish Defence Force personnel to help them overhaul their national security. Little did they realize at the time that these men were about to come face to face with one of the oldest forms of international terrorism.
We are very concerned about the future. Our captives are very impatient now that nobody has been in touch to enter into negotiations.